Guys, I actually really considered getting a mullet, but I don't know how long it would take. 8 months? You're telling me it takes pretty much the same time to grow a mullet than to grow a fucking child? Is that what you're saying? In the time I could grow a mullet, I could concept a child, the mother could then birth it, and I still wouldn't have a mullet. Is that what you're telling me?